What's up everyone, your boy Tapesh Kumar here, and today's video is about answering a very common question and also a very common misconception, and that is this. So today's video will be all about answering, first of all, India mein itne unemployed pilots actual mein hain bhi ya nahi, and secondly, agar itne unemployed hain, to wo kyon unemployed hain? So let's get started. First of all, about this post. Internet is a very beautiful thing. I'm talking to you guys because of internet, and it gives us a lot of information. It helps us out every day. But along with that freedom and along with that beauty comes a very small price to pay, and that small price is that of misinformation. You know, just like WhatsApp. WhatsApp pe kitni sari fake news, fake forwards, sab chalta rehta hai. Similarly, on the internet in general, for example, Quora, Google Answers, Yahoo Answers, a lot of these places are also free for all. They're open for everyone. So anyone can go out there, put up a question and put up any answer which they personally feel is correct. Ab wo answer jo wahan pe put up hai, that will be seen by thousands and lakhs of people. But wo answer sahi ho ya na ho, us baat ki koi authenticity nahi hai. So my advice to all of you is, please do not trust everything that you read on the internet. A lot of information is correct, no doubts about it. But a lot of it is also wrong. So now you will ask ki bhai ab hum kya padhe fir kahan se padhe, that's our only source of information. A better source of information would be asking someone who is actually in the industry. For example, if you have a relative or a friend or friend ka friend who is a pilot or who is into aviation, they will have a much better idea than some random person on the internet or some very big company advertising their products. Either ways, it'll be wrong information, but a person who is known to you will not give you wrong information. They will provide you with a better picture of how things actually are. You can always watch my videos also. Oh! Before we continue guys, please do subscribe to the channel. It really helps me out, and let's get to 100k very soon. Also, I'll be starting off with the vlogs very soon, so stay tuned for that. And if you subscribe kar rahe ho na, please ghanti bhi baja dena saath mein. Thank you. Okay, so now that we have understood ki internet pe har cheez sach nahi hoti, and also that everything that you read on the internet, you must apply your own brains to it before using it as a valid information for coming to a decision. Now let's move on to the topic of the video, which is how many pilots are actually unemployed. Let's first discuss ki kya aviation mein hi log unemployed hai? Is it only pilots who are unemployed right now? So to bring things to a perspective, as per a report by ICMR, which is Indian Council of Medical Research, this was published quite a while back in 2016. As per this report, there were 2 lakh doctors unemployed in India in 2016. And I'm very sure that number would have just grown in the coming years. So as of now, I'm sure there must be more than 2 lakh doctors unemployed. If you look up any profession on this earth, you will find that there are people who are always unemployed. And that is the harsh truth for any profession, be it a pilot, lawyer, doctor, kuch bhi ban jao, engineers, a lot of engineers are unemployed. Every profession will have some degree of unemployment. Okay, so ab sawal aata hai ki aviation mein kya scene hai? Hum pilots ka kya scene chal raha hai? Firstly, let me tell you my own story. So I got my CPL license back in 2012. In 2012, something else also happened, which was very drastic and very big. And that was Kingfisher Airlines had shut down. In somewhere in September of 2012, Kingfisher shut down. I got my CPL in May of 2012, I think. So, mere CPL milne ke 3-4 mahine baad hi, a very major airline in Indian aviation had shut down. And at that time, a lot of us were unemployed. Believe me, us time par, as per the data available from that time, 8,000 CPL holders were unemployed. And 8,000 is a big number considering the fact ki 8,000 log to kaam hi kar rahe hain aur 8,000 aur ghar pe baithe hue the us time pe. Now this 8,000 figure is not entirely true as far as I think, but us time pe this used to be the internet wali circulation. You know, kisi ne internet pe dal diya wo 8,000 people are unemployed, so we all ended up believing ki haan 8,000 people are unemployed, which as per me was never true, but still that's what we thought. Now despite having this figure of 8,000 unemployed people and barely any vacancies coming out, did it stop me from getting a job? No, it did not. Why? Because I did not believe those internet rumors. I believed ki jo bhi vacancy aayegi, usme meri job lagegi. I was passionate, I worked hard, and I managed to get a job. And that's how it should be. If you're passionate about something, if you want to do something, you just do it. You just give it your best and leave the rest up to God. Things will fall in place as long as you have given your level best. And it's not like I was the only one who got a job, right? A lot of other people also got the job with me. Our batch was a pretty big one. There were about 50-60 people in that vacancy who were selected. So all of those guys, had they also given up seeing, oh yaar shit, 8000 log unemployed hain, job nahi milne wale, you know, let's do something else and you know, let's plan for something else. They also would have been doing something else abhi tak. They wouldn't have been flying as captains right now. Now moving on to what has been happening aaj ki date mein and pichle ek saal mein kya hua hai. Last 1 year and this year also has been very happening for the aviation industry. And unfortunately very happening in a very negative way. But whatever has been happening has been totally out of our control and our hands. But let's analyze what has been happening in the last 1 year. So till December of 2018, things were fabulous. There were vacancies coming out literally every month. There were barely any people left on the market who did not have a job. For example, Spice conducted an exam in 2018. And do you know the number of people who appeared for that exam? Just 236 CPL holders sat in the exam. That's it. Let's assume even 50% of the people who were unemployed gave that exam. So total kitne log unemployed hue market mein? Just 500. And this was back in 2018. However, last year, Jet Airways went down. And that brought along with it a lot of problems. The biggest one was Jet had a lot of pilots. We had about 2,500 pilots in Jet Airways. And all of us were unemployed. So, hua kya? All the other airlines in India, they all absorbed us. So currently, Jet Airways say there's barely anyone who is unemployed right now. There are a few people, they are either the very senior guys who used to fly the wide body aircrafts, so they don't really want to work right now, or they don't really want to fly a narrow body aircraft. Or the other people who are unemployed are the very very junior ones jinke bhi training chal rahi thi, the first officer ya fir jinhone just company join kari thi. Unfortunately for them, they are also unemployed right now. So these are the only two categories of people who are unemployed. Rest, all of us got jobs in other Indian airlines as well as foreign airlines. But the problem that occurred because of this was because we all got absorbed in other airlines, those airlines were now filled with pilots. They did not require any more new pilots either from the open market or from their current programs. But current programs to chalte hi rehte hain. So basically no vacancies were coming out for the conventional CPL holders. And that has been sadly true for the last year as well as for 2020 till now. That being said, iska matlab ye nahi hai ki koi vacancy nahi aayi hai. There have been a few vacancies here and there. Not a lot of them, but there have been a few. So now we come to the big question. How many people are unemployed right now in 2020? So first of all, understand that there is no official data on this. Okay? The only way of knowing this number is by a rough estimation. How do we get to a rough estimation? We know that DGCA issues approximately about 70 to 75 CPL licenses every month. Another good idea of how many people already have the license is by looking at the number of people who appear for the CPL vacancies that come out. So, from data from last year for whatever vacancies that came out, plus adding the number of CPL licenses being issued every month, the current estimated number of unemployed CPL holders in India as of April 2020 is approximately about 2000 people. This is a higher side figure. Most probably the actual number would be less than 2000. But currently, as per my estimates, which I think are pretty accurate, number of people unemployed right now is somewhere about 2000 people. So the next question comes, ki jo 2000 ki figure hai, is this a very big number or is this a very small number? Neither of the two. It's a very average and a very decent number as of now. Because 2000 people sitting for an exam where you have approximately about 50 vacancies, that's one person out of 40 people getting selected. And if you look at the competition, that is nothing. Compare this to some of the competitive exams. For example, IIT, CAT, or any top level exam. Not even top level, any intermediate level exam, sarkari naukri ke liye jo aate hain. If you look at the competition, wahan par jitna hota hai versus amount of wahan par jitna hota hai versus how much competition we have here, it is nothing. Another question that I would like to answer is, you might ask ki wo 2000 log unemployed kyun hain? What have they done or what have they not done that they are unemployed right now? Well, the answer to that is multiple points. Point number one being, sometimes your days are bad. You have studied for your exam, you're well prepared, but the day you go for the exam or you go for the interview, you're not able to perform and you do not get the job. That could be reason number one. Secondly, log mehnat nahi karte. If you're not thorough with your books, if you're not thorough with your knowledge, you will not get a job. Please understand that. Mehnat karni padti hai, padhai karni padti hai to get a job. It's not that easy. Aisa nahi hai ki paise laga diye aur naukri lag jayegi. That is not the case. Point number three would be a lot of people who now have their CPA licenses are no longer interested in getting a job. They have their own businesses to handle, they're working somewhere else, they found some better job. Could be anything, but I personally also know a lot of people who have their CPA licenses, but they no longer want to work as pilots, or they're not even looking for a job right now. So that was my take on how many people are unemployed right now and why they are unemployed. I hope you guys found the video useful. If you did, please do comment, share, like the video, and please do subscribe to the channel. Again, it helps me out. Thank you. Also, stay home, stay safe, corona se bach ke raho, and I'll see you guys in the next one.